Hey there guys, today we're going to be giving you a little bit of, just like showing you my hunting gear, but this is starting at, and right here you can see they have Vaintech veins, right there, gold tip, Ted Nugent series, there you go, look at that, look at them beautiful arrows, yeah. They're like my favorite arrows I've ever had. With this famous tiger or zebra stripe. But again, these are carbon. They are carbon gold tip arrows, and they're really flexible. But they're the best arrows you can ever buy. I've hit so many trees with these during hunting season. Like just the other day, I shot a dead doe. And it went through the doe into the tree about 2 inches, and my arrow was still intact. So I just had to forget my broadhead, just unscrewed my arrow, walked away, bent it, still good. Didn't crack, didn't shatter, nothing. My nock just popped off, and I went and found it. It was only like 10 yards away. But yeah, they're the best arrows you can ever have. Ted Nugent gold tip arrows. Go out and get yourself some. And just, again, Ted Nugent is really good. Like, he lives in Michigan. He has ranch in Texas. And then he has a bunch of land in Michigan. But again, he is a really good hunter. I just like watching him because he pulls up his arrow after he picks it up and it's all bloody. He's like, where have we seen this again? Soaked head to toe, sticking 6 inches into the ground. Old man Uncle Ted. But yeah, until I get back with more videos, just remember, rate, comment, and subscribe.